Hello, greetings everyone from Colombia, Cartagena, La Playa, Boca Grande.
Thank you.
Okay. I was looking for mondongo, but there is a sancocho. So let's try sancocho. Again, I used to like really mondongo in Medellin, but in Bogota there was not much choice. I mean, there was maybe like two places, but one was close. So I'm kind of surprised because I didn't know that sancocho is from tribes. And it says that it's a hearty traditional soup made with meats and vegetables. Okay, meat with vegetables, but I see here tribe sancocho. So let's go inside, and we are in this very nice place, like a passage in Cartagena. Let's see sancocho on tribes. Sure. I mean, while waiting for the food, let's start from Club Colombia. This is one of the best beer here. Bistec Higado, which is liver cooked in salted tomatoes and onions. So for sure I'm taking tripe sancocho, but I may take either this, unless I would change my mind. So here we are. Sancocho with tripe sancocho. And here, actually, I don't know what is this, because I started a conversation with a waitress and she commented something. She couldn't explain it to me, or maybe more I couldn't understand what she was saying. And there it is. So let's see, let's try. Gracias, gracias.
Caballero, bienvenido. Bienvenido, patrón.
¡Ey, coche, dale!
Thank you. Pero lo que yo soñé, eres mi rayo de luz a cada mañana. Y sin pensarlo el tiempo me robó el aliento. ¿Qué será de mí si no te tengo? Si no estás conmigo, se me escapa el aire, corazón vacío. Estando en tu
sea mucho peor que eso. Estaba yo condenado a muerte eterna a causa de mi pecado. Y yo eso no lo entendía. Yo no entendía por qué y existía.
So here is my room, hotel room. Here is the floor. Pretty nice, cozy. I think this is roof. So it's a very nice hotel. There's dining room there downstairs. But also, which is nice, a small balcony. I'm not sure it's not so small. Really nice balcony. So let's go down. I'm not going to show room because it's a typical room. Nothing special. This is my room to live in. And here is the reception. And then there is a table where we have breakfast.